take a look at everything. Around you all the smells with chili will astound you, open up your heart, it will surround you in the magic of hot swimming eve. But little things that make it better, little pony spreading cheer, give a toy a hug, a sweater, memories that last all year. A presents always filled with presents, large, medium and small. Sometimes the most important things aren't very big at all. So much to see, you can't believe you didn't want to be here. You had a blast, I guarantee. Here, this is the spirit of hot swimming eve. Cider's blowing, this is living. Come on and feel the beat. Life is better when you're giving. Each time I do it feels so sweet. My presence always filled with presents. So come on, open your eyes. Spend time with ponies just like you. Watch your spirits rise. The presents always fill with presents. Take a look around. The reason for the holiday is quite easily found. Yes, the reason for the holiday is quite easily found. And the reason is to be with your friends.
As the sun shines on us every morn, the fire of friendship is reborn. And all the friendships we have made, we cherish in every way. Loyalty binds us and makes us strong. Honesty shows that we belong. And kindness shared will unite us through each day. The fire of friendship lives in our hearts. As long as it burns, we cannot drift apart. The more crowds arise, the numbers are few. Laughter and singing will see us through.
Will see us through.
We are a circle of pony friends. A circle of friends will be to the very end.
Though the winter brings all its cold and storm, the glow in our hearts keeps us warm. The friends we now call our family will always see us through.
Loyalty binds us and makes us strong. Honesty shows that we belong. And kindness shared will unite us through each day. Friendship lives in our hearts. As long as it burns, we cannot drift apart. The quarrels arise, their numbers are few. Laughter and singing will see us through.
Will see us through.
We are a circle of pony friends. A circle of friends will be to the world.